Hey everyone, so we're going to be talking about facial recognition and robots in the future. This is my prediction and how I visualize a whole different dimensional world full of high tech technology involved. And they know your information, they know what you're up to, and especially it has to do with airports. So now I'm going to share my screen and let me tell you what I'm talking about right now. So yeah. So this is the facial recognition, right? Like this kind of like information, like these are really dangerous. And we're using smartphones through iPhones, how they use our face to scan our face, like our features. So what I'm talking about is really dangerous because there's no privacy. We're being tracked all day long. And this is crazy because I feel like we're being watched. There's no privacy. And who knows, the government might push for this one day against like people should have this to protect the community of people because of crimes, criminals, and stuff like that, But yeah, what I wrote down was there's robots that are gonna be involved, face recognition, flying cars, technology involved, media worlds, a different whole different dimension. There will be no privacy cameras, there's hotels, there's plugs, chargers that are being watched through camera smartphones. Filters can also scan your face. QR codes are dangerous too, they track your devices. It might destroy someone's reputation when I talk about that as like through social media, posting someone about someone. It destroys the background reputation, Next thing, I'm gonna move on to the robot thing. So humans can create this kind of technology where they create people in the robot way. And they are basically like AI system where they're really smart. Worst case about this, if it goes malfunction, like robots and the facial recognition, they could commit a crime and try to attack people and the citizens of the community. This is really dangerous when I talk about technology because if technology goes malfunction and there's problems, worst case is that things can go out of the world shapes, how it expects technology. Like there's like some kind of virus I'm talking about. A virus they got in, it will kind of want to kill humans, they want to shoot and attack people in this community. So this is why I think of facial recognition as a dangerous place, and especially in the airport now, they have this kind of like system where they're trying to check people and check out. They know when, how many days you're out of flight. They know when you're coming back to LA, for example. Airport, they're really smart. They know how this, they have this kind of technology where they can read people. They know where you live, your background information, your identity. Another thing I want to talk about, if this goes malfunction, right? Like this kind of like facial recognition, and explain to you. If this kind of like flashes a red light on someone's face, or it's trying to say that, oh, that person's guilty, that person is a criminal, they will use this system and try to perceive it as, oh, this guy's a bad guy or hurt, for example, So this is the worst thing that's why I feel like this is really bad to have. If the government does push for this one day, who knows, it'll be bad, So this is my assumption and this is my predictions. It can't be true. It can be right or wrong how I perceive it, but really, I like to go detail explaining it really broadly, as you can see. I like to think different, especially, So how they use this AI system, they trace your face like this with the shapes. Also there's like a little check mark where they scan, oh, like access granted when you're scanned through your phone, of course, through iPhone, yeah. Many research, you can do research about it too. How it affects the public world and how it affects community and the media world. So much technology has evolved, it's crazy. I think down the road that a lot of technology is going to be really high advanced. We're in 2023 right now, so we're going to a fast future really quick, So much to talk about. Sorry, I'm just like running off breath when I talk. Because it gets me nervous, talking about this. It gives people anxiety, thinking about the reality of the world, what can happen, what are the predictions, what are right and wrong answers, what can happen to us, who knows. So these are questions you want to ask yourself, and figure out why these things happen, Who created this device? Who created this kind of technology? Who wanted to do this creation of people tracking people's faces crimes, stuff like that. But yeah, I hope I would like to hear from you guys, and please like and subscribe. Thank you, and I hope you guys enjoyed this topic I was talking about. I know it's a lot to dig in, but really good stuff to talk. But anyway, I'm gonna stop from here and keep it short because it's too much information. Anyways, that's it. And yeah, bye.